Now create a basic HTML page, write HTML, insert the head tag along with the title tag. Close the title tag, close the head tag, and begin the body tag. Now within the body tag, we use B to give a bold effect to any letters. Within the two tags, closing and opening tag, if you write any letter, it will be in the bold. In the same way, if you want to apply italic formatting, you can write I tag to give underline to any text. You can use the U tag. P style equal to align center. This is paragraph tag. To use paragraph tag, P within the angular brackets are used. Now close the body tag and close the HTML tag. Save the file. Enter file name. Save it on the location. Now go to that location and run this file.